Ilyasah, was it painful for you to watch people still harboring resentment towards your dad, and feeling like, well, you know what, you know, the chickens came home to roost, you reap what you sow?
I think that, you know, it's unfortunate for people who think that way, but I also think, you know, that you have to be a person, you know, of integrity and moral character to recognize the integrity and moral character in another. And you know, there are so many people who recognize the integrity of Malcolm and his moral character. You know, he was only in his 20s when the world learned of him. He was 39 when he was gunned down. And when you ask, you know, what did Malcolm do? Malcolm insisted that America live up to her promise of liberty mm-hmm. and justice for all. He didn't yeah. seek liberty and justice just for himself or just mm-hmm. for his family. He insisted that America live up to her liberty, I mean, to her promise of liberty and justice for all in this country. And then he circled the globe. And it's the reason why he is still relevant almost 60 years after his political assassination. And not only, yeah. you know, to Americans, but to people worldwide.
Yeah, certainly. I love when they talked about the fact that he was on a postage stamp. You would have never thought in the 1960s, where he was labeled a firebrand and a traitor to America, that he would wind up on a government, you know, stamp. But it,
you know,
it was
and
really...
also, Beverly, mm-hmm. the autobiography of Malcolm X has been hailed as one of the most important nonfiction works in the 20th century, and on the New York Times bestseller list, and it's also required reading in academic institutions throughout the world. We continue to get, you know, people seeking permission to publish his works.